And my exploration of this site continues. But just to give you a good idea of just how large this site is, and it keeps going back. And then there's what looks like a observation stone or some kind of ritual stone. I'm about to go check it out.